I just had to penetrate the truth. Nothing meant more to me. I couldn't stand coming back to Earth again not remembering anything. That's when we decided we were going to break the Matrix. In the elite sacred geometry, they use the cube, which is the hexagon. We can break out of this cube. The full story of the Morning Star Jesus cannot be detailed here, but will be in my book, which is near completion and will be available for free. It suffices to say that the planet Venus, which was a comet before it became a planet, has heavily influenced our religious state. Venus cannot be found on any ancient star map, thus proving its foreign arrival after its ejection from Jupiter. It would be better to watch the movie The V to get an idea of why so much blood must be shed, so much animal sacrifice and child sacrifice, which is detailed often in the Bible. The adept knows that once blood is shed and animals are sacrificed, black magic begins. Taking a break for a moment, there is absolutely no way we can tell our youth of the future that we did nothing to overthrow a regime that wants to get so strict, all of our ideas will come from them. In our age, mind control has been perfected. It is of value to know that if mind control is actually working, that means the victim has no clue that they're actually being mind controlled. A lady who testifies to getting initiated in Peru clearly explains from her personal experience that the Kumaras, meaning androgynous serpents, have been spreading their religion throughout our world since ancient times. They have various underground locations, the headquarters being subterranean in the Gobi Desert, which by the way used to be an ocean. This group, better known as the Lemurians, brought forth the Naga, Lung Dragons, Quetzalcoatls, Kolkans, Jedi, Druidadders, and Dactoi. All these beings that you see are warlike beings. That is why the earth is so full of war and there's no peace. All these beings are brought forth to teach the populace of various indigenous tribes the religion of the serpents, making themselves appear as masters and gods, which they are not. Many of these beings are Venusians from the planet Venus, intending on usurping the planet Earth and harvesting the souls here as spiritual servants and slaves, because they have mastered the art of how to channel the energy brought about through worship, sacrifice, and war. There are other forces and organizations that have teamed up to get their fill of the human soul, known as the Golden Esoteric Works. These include those believing the Anunnaki are our creators, the Egyptian pantheism, masters of the fourth dimension, and little more, the Catholics Pope, white and black, the Theosophical Society of Thule, Saint Germain, Ashtar Command, Maitreya, Charon, Odin, the Red Dragon, Zeus, the Dalai Lama, the Black Tibetans, the Masons, J.K. Rowling, the Queen of England, Walt Disney, Rastafarian Zionists, local and foreign governments, Bacchus, and the Raelian Movement, just to name a few. However, the most effective of these organizations are still unknown, hiding in the cabals of darkness as what they call the unseen hand, but now we see a portion of it. We have all types of factions vying for our planet Earth, and where do you find our representatives? We still are, at this very moment, paying for the filthy technology given to us by some of these races. It comes a time that a person begins to believe in themselves and discontinues seeking the aid of unknown forces, thus opening themselves to foreign energies that have motives. If any of these beings with their spaceships and technological wonders wanted to save the world, they could have done it a long time before all the bloodshed. Common sense will tell you, they are not in a position to do such a thing, nor do they want to. They need the belief, energy, and bodies of people in order to progress, so we must stand this final time against tyranny, by activating our light body, which is the only way this force can be defeated. My name is Seven. I'm here to help you with your ascension process.